Where do the Toronto Maple Leafs play their home games? For their first 14 seasons, the club played their home games at the Mutual Street Arena, before moving to Maple Leaf Gardens in 1931. The Maple Leafs moved to their present home, Scotiabank Arena, originally named the Air Canada Centre, in February 1999.